Ancient barn. Cowboys.
The famous barn.
Yeah. All right. We're here at Grand Teton today.
National Park.
National Park.
See that? That's the Grand Teton.
It's the Grand Teton right there.
It's the peak one.
And that view right there is a famous barn, and that's Grand Teton.
Grand Teton is the tallest one.
So we're here for 4 days now, camping all the time. All this time, nice view, a lot of people. Back to this. So this is the barn closed up. I don't know if they used the original wood or they've been maintaining it. There's a lot of people come here. I mean, good. Just the inside here. It's another barn, there. Or probably a room. A room to sleep on. Sleep in. Room right there. People can sleep in. Right, gang? No, too small for a school. I think that's our room where they sleep. These are the barns here where their cattle. Some of the hay put in there. And they live there. The main family probably live there. And then the guys that take care of the barns probably stay there. There's their family. How do I know that? Play Red Dead Redemption. So. So that's the bathroom right there, for sure.
You learn a lot playing video games.
Yeah. So imagine in a negative zero, snowy day, you want to go to the bathroom. You have to walk from the house all the way there just to poop. Wow. Nowadays we're just complaining about like 10 steps to go to the bathroom now. These guys are amazing. Cool. I like classic stuff, you know, this stuff right here. I don't know what it is in here. This one here, what, a generator? They used a generator back then? That's a nice concrete plastic house here. I don't know what's maybe. I don't know what's gonna be like back then. People just running around, having a party here. And it's amazing view right there too. I mean, you don't see this every day. There's a lot of trees here. This one's close. Gusto mo maglakad doon ka, oh? Barns na naman? Wala na. Yeah. Mainit naman, pero hindi naman ka.
Parang inayos na lang ko yun.
Yeah, minimaintain nila. Sabi niya, shut up daw. Hindi ka na. Hindi record siya.